today was kind of like my maintenance day for myself. I did my nails.
Number 7.
Can pull her up from the remote. Back her up.
God, thank you for my family and for all my blessings. I don't deserve my best, but it's so hard not living reckless.
Hey, y'all. Welcome to the vlog. It's your girl, Shakela, and over here we do Life in Christ. Today is March 25th. It is Tuesday, I think. Is today Tuesday? Monday. Today is Monday. Tomorrow is Tuesday. I'm headed to work. I don't even know if I vlogged yesterday or not. So, just bear with me on that part. So I need to tell y'all about my event. So, I had posted an old video from a cake and sip that I had did, but this time I'm doing a different one. It's gonna be an event where you still can make cakes and stuff, but you won't, I mean, I'm not serving alcohol, and it's gonna be like gospel rap and all that kind of stuff, and like Pastor Mike, Corey, and Hawthorne, all those kind of people. And I'm gonna put the link down below in the bio, so if you want to come, you can purchase your ticket on Eventbrite. It's going to be April the 28th. So, yeah. I'm excited. I'm hoping people book because, you know, it's different. And a lot of people ain't used to doing stuff without alcohol and being able to smoke and rap and all that kind of stuff. So, yeah. It's different. But, yeah. I was supposed to be introducing the vlog and then I came in with a whole spiel. So, yeah. That's all I wanted to tell y'all because I hadn't been on here. I'm on my way to work. I came to Demopolis because I wanted Subway. And I asked everybody else, did they want Subway? Because I didn't want nobody saying, you ain't asked me that I want no Subway. So I got Subway for everybody. But they got to pay me back. This food was $55. When Subway gets so expensive? Jeez. Louise. But yeah, I'm trying to see if I got time to stop. I want a slush from Sonic's. Let me see how far I am from work. Type in Greensboro. 21 miles. If I leave now, I ain't got time. Because I get to work at 6:43. Get to Greensboro at 6:43. I got to clock in at 6:45. So I better just keep going. But yeah, I wanted to introduce the vlog. I'm really just rambling now. So I'll see y'all when I make it to work. Hello, guys. Today is Tuesday, March the 26th. And I am headed to work. I'm headed to work. Today is my last day of my 6-day pattern. But I'm off Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. And I picked up the 31st, which is Sunday. So I go back to work on Sunday. Yeah. And then I go back for my regular days on next Thursday. If I don't pick up any before then. So yeah, I just want to come say hey, introduce the vlog. And I haven't been doing nothing, so I don't want to upload a vlog tomorrow because it's not even going to be talking about anything, and I just don't want to put anything up there for y'all, and it'd be a boring vlog. So this vlog is going to be from, because I vlog Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and upload Wednesday. So this vlog is going to be from Sunday to Saturday. It's a whole week instead of like 3 days like I normally do. So yeah, I just want to come say hey. Hope you guys are having a good day on this lovely Tuesday. And yeah, I will see you guys when I see you guys. Oh, we gotta stop by CVS because I want to redo my nails tomorrow. So, because I haven't had them done in a minute because I've been giving my nails a break. Y'all, they had grown so good, but I got a tendency that when they grow, I bite them off. Not like down to the meat, but just short. But I kept my press-ons on like almost 3 weeks last time and they grew real good. So, that's the goal again. So we're gonna go by CVS to see if they got some press-ons I want to get, and to see if they got the eyelash extension by Ardell that I like. And yeah, and then I was gonna order me a diffuser blow dryer because I don't have one from I was gonna order it off Amazon, but I want to do my wig tomorrow. Yeah, we trying to put our own wig on for the first time. So yeah. Well, not the first time, but I think this one gonna be easier because I ordered it from Wiggins. It's the curly wig that everybody got because I want to wear like curls, but I'm trying not to manipulate my real hair too much. So that's the thing right now. So it's the frontal, the 7x4, I think. I'll show y'all. We're gonna do it tomorrow. So yeah, this should be a little fun for your vlog because Saturday I'm going on a girl's date, and then what else? I don't know. Oh, I'm recording. Fingers crossed, I'm gonna record the makeup Q&A for y'all. So yeah, I will be back when we get to CBS.
How you spend time and how hard you work, so hard work, God fuck.
Thank you.
welcome to the vlog. Well, not welcome to the vlog. Welcome to the vlog. Today is a new day. Today is Wednesday, the 27th. It's March 27th. I've been up since about 1:12 or 1, but I did this wig. Today was kind of like my maintenance day for myself. I did my nails. And I did a French pedicure on my toes. I'll show y'all when I get back. And I'm upset because one of my toenails, it always breaks quicker than the other one. And it grew and it chipped in the corner, so I had to file it all the way back down again. But I'm gonna try to stay on top of it this time, so when it grow out to where I want it, I won't have to cut it. But yeah, we headed to the mop. I got paid today, so I'm going to get my money out for my bills, and then I have to get my tides out. I still got my tides in my purse from the last 2 weeks. So when I pay them my tides this Sunday, they're gonna be like, what's she doing? Is she selling dope? But yeah, I just want to come introduce the vlog, let you know we headed to the Demopolis, and I will see y'all when I get over there. And when we make it to the bank, I can tell y'all like everything that I gotta get and stuff. So yeah, I feel like my part ain't straight, but my mama said it is. I don't know, I feel cute though. Oh, and I did my lashes. I should have been there about trying to add up what I need to, I don't never turn the radio down enough. So hopefully they don't. But yeah, we at the bank. I gotta get tithes out. I gotta pay insurance. No, that good stuff. Adulting is not fun. Yeah, I love the hair. It's so soft. I don't know if y'all can tell. But this hair is so soft. I gotta order some few little pieces left for my Dallas trip. Cause I got my stuff back from Sheen. Well, they won't let me get it because my limit is $800 a day on my card. And I was trying to get $1,086. So I didn't tell you guys. Let me pull up and park. I wonder how much I can get back at Walmart. Cause I wanna go and get all of that today. I got a new car. I'll give y'all a car tour tomorrow. I have the 2024 Hyundai Genesis G70. And when I tell you she's bad, she's bad. But yeah, I got it Saturday. So I gotta get my tag, and they started my insurance, so my mama paid it. So I gotta pay for my tag tomorrow, get the money from my mom for my insurance. Then I gotta pay the insurance on my Jeep. And then what else I got? Oh, my tires. I gotta get my tires out. And then what else I gotta get? It was something else. I can't remember, but yeah. And I'll have added up to $1,086. So yeah, but I can't get it out. But I gotta get, it only let me get 800, so I need to get $300 more. I'ma see how much the limit is at Walmart, cause I gotta go to Walmart. And then I just get it out that way, cause I need to go and get all that out now. Put this in my wallet so I can see what I got left. I got paid today. I need to transfer some money into my savings. I gotta tell y'all, I gotta tell y'all the story on how I got this car anyway. But I'll do that when we get home. Cause I don't have nothing else to do today. But yeah, when I get back home, I just gotta read for Bible study. We're in Luke now. And when I tell y'all, God is like really God. And like living a lifestyle for God is so crazy. I gotta stop saying it's crazy, but you know. But I'll give y'all the whole speed when I get home. And it's gonna be dark when I get home, so I can't give y'all a car tour. So I'll give y'all a car tour in the morning before I go pick my tag up. And it's so crazy, I gotta get my tag now because I don't wanna be riding around, you know, that long without a tag. And because I work Saturday. Today my first day off, so I had to wait until I was off to go get the tag for the car. But what I was about to say, yeah, I gotta renew my tags in May anyway, so I'm gonna be buying a tag for this car and my truck in May. Cause I didn't want to trade in my truck, cause the truck, my truck was the first thing I got when I first started nursing in 2018, and I paid it off last year. Year before last, one of them. And I was like, I'm not getting rid of it since that's the first thing that I got for myself. And ain't nothing wrong with it, so I didn't see the point of trading it in. But yeah, I'm gonna give y'all the whole spiel on the car. And yeah, but we finna get ready to get out and go in Walmart, and I will see y'all in the store. To show y'all. Okay. Showing y'all what I got from Walmart. I love these. I don't supposed to have it, but it's that time. So I eat what I want when it's that time. And I got the dog from food. I got them two boxes of canned food. I bought them this beef jerky. And they already got one of these. but they didn't put it, took it down through there, so I bought a new. Then they said it too. And then I got me a new Swiffer for my shop. And I got me some the things. And I got them some new dog, some more dog treats. This is chicken. Steak. And I wanted them to have a new treat jar, so I got these at the $5 section. I got two. So yeah. That's all I got. I just gotta get my front windows tinted. So, and he only charged me $50. So it probably would've been like $100 for the whole car. But the back windows came tinted, and I think they dark enough. So I just gotta do my two front, and then I'm gonna stop by the store and get me a cup of ice to put in my Stanley, and I'm gonna get me a juice out of the Family Dollar. So yeah, I just wanted to come say good morning. Y'all know what was going on. And oh yeah, and I'm going to get my tag. I'm gonna stop and get my tag first, and then I'm gonna, after I get my tag, then I'm yeah, after I get my tag, then I'm gonna go get my windows tinted. So the store can't do cash back. Oh, well, it might do cash back at the gas station, let me see. Alright y'all, so we're done getting the windows tinted. I don't know if I'm hot or I'm cold. What is it? I need to pick one. I know I'm hungry. But yeah, I'm hungry. I'm hot, I'm cold. My stomach hurt.
Okay, y'all. I don't know if y'all can see me, but I'm about to give y'all a car tour. This is my car. She doesn't have a name yet. So I'm going to go around and show y'all everything. It's the Hyundai Genesis. Maybe I should put my mic on, but I don't feel like if I need to redo it, I just redo it. But yeah, she doesn't have a name yet. So before we even get into the inside, let me show you something. Don't she look like a baby Bentley? So she has the remote start. Oh wait. And even if I'm not inside the car, like if I'm at Walmart and somebody want to park too close and I can't get in, I can pull her up from the remote. Back her up. And I can pull her up. From the remote, y'all. Trying to cut it. How you cut it off? I don't know how to cut it off. But yeah, at nighttime, when I unlock the doors, it shines on the ground. But I have to show y'all that at night. Show y'all the trunk. Yeah, she's very spacious. I got a wash today. You know, I don't even, oh, a first aid kit. I didn't even know that was, it stuck to it. I don't feel like trying to get it out, but it's a first aid kit. Now let's make her, oh. Now I'm gonna start with the back of the car. So this is the back. This is, you know, the window. She has red interior. And the back seat has everything the front has. They have, this is the gauges for like the temp and stuff. Plug for chargers. An actual plug. They have heated seats back here and all that, and dial temperature gauges. And this is the inside of the front. Very nice, very nice. It has the screen display. This is before I cut out. And all that stuff. Those are what the shifts look, the pedals look like. But yeah, I already got stuff in here. This is the glove box, but it's just got the manual that comes in the car in here. It's my tag, so it's my title. That's it. I didn't put anything else in there. But in my glove box, I already have change and spare lip chap. You know, don't know if I can show that on YouTube. My eyeglass case, the air freshener is not open yet. And just some wipes, okay. So we need some wipes for that hand. And another cool feature is it turns. This is how you let the seat up and down on the passenger. And back and forward. What else I want to show y'all? Oh, the driver's seat. These are the thingies for the driver's seat, but this I don't I don't know what this is. This is to let see up and down, to the floor, up. This lets this out. It's a thigh extender. I don't know if y'all can see that or not. Like, if you want it to be in your, the crevice of your knee, it does that. And then this part is not gonna do it unless the car is on, but it's a massager. It has a built-in massager. So now, close the door, start the car. Why that one look like that? I don't like that. But yeah. So then you know the dash comes up. You use this knob to turn back and forth and stuff. We go to media. I don't have my phone. If I had my phone, you would just go here. Well, you can't go to it because I don't have it, but you twist this knob and it'll go to all the stuff. I could connect my phone, but I don't have my phone. So we just gonna press radio here. That's how you turn the radio up and down. And this is how you change the song right here. This is what mode I want the car to drive in. And can go, these are different modes. It's eco, snow, comfort, sport, and sport plus. That's sport plus? Telling you now. But I drive a comfort. This auto hold is for like if I'm at a restaurant and I don't want to have to keep breaking and unbreaking, so I can press that and it will do it for me. On here, I don't know what this is. This is cruise control. This is how I adjust my cruise control here. This right here, like when I got to park, assist thing, like I was telling y'all about the drive-through, I press this and it determines, and for cruise control, determines how many car lengths you stay behind. And this is just the thing that helps keep you in the road from running off the road and hitting somebody and like put you back in your lane. And this is the service. This for the radio also. You can talk to it like Siri, and this is how you change the stations and turn it up and down on the radio. So yeah, she's red. We got a sunroof. See how the sunroof.
Ooh, girl. Oh, she in here. Hey, Shakela.
Hey, Tisha.
I love your car, girl.
Thank you.
Ooh, girl, when I grow up, I want to be just like you. Oh, this is so pretty. I love the interior. Oh, this is so nice, Shakela. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.
I brag on you too, girl. I said, baby, y'all, my niece, she should shit the hell
up. I'm making a video.
Huh?
Oh,
you make
a video. Oh, no, I'm talking to mama. Oh. I'm finna put them back on. I gotta lift my phone in it.
Oh, Shakela, I love this. And it's so clean. You can eat off the floor in here. Oh, I love your rims.
Yeah, so me and my mom about to go to see him. She needs some pants for a funeral. I want some cake and ice cream, so I'm going with her. Well, I'm a driver. Yeah. But I think that's it. Oh, no, it's not. Let me show y'all. The front charging ports are in here. And then it has this little dock thing right here, so I can charge my phone. I need to go get my phone so I can show y'all. Hold on. So what else I want to show y'all, it has a key like a Tesla. I just hold it. Is it? I forgot it. I take this key and drop it in the charger port, and it start, and it tells you that. I thought it was gonna take.
The route guidance will start now.
Media. Bluetooth. And it's hooked to my phone. Yeah. And so yeah, I have it, dude. It's gonna turn on when I drop my phone in the charger. So yeah. That's her, guys. We don't have a name for her yet. Y'all tell me some names in the comments. But it is her. She's a 2024 Hyundai Genesis G70. So yeah. This hair needs combing, but it ain't getting combed till Saturday. I'm about to take me to beauty pod because I'm hurting so bad. I don't know if I told y'all my cycle started today. And I just don't know what to do with life anymore. But yeah. I'll see y'all later. I forgot to take y'all in Walmart. But I just bought some stuff to make my brother a self-care basket. And I got Keisha to bought some stuff for doing good at school. So I ain't gonna show y'all. I'll just show y'all when I put it together.
You depend on my weakness. Satisfying you while I keep bleeding. I don't know why you act like you're innocent. You wanna take. Wonder why. the time. Want my love all night, telling me lies. Baby, stop telling me lies. You depend on my weakness, satisfying you while I keep bleeding. I don't know why you act like you're innocent. You wanna take a piece of my heart again. I get you, cause I just don't want you. Something in your eyes, the way you stare me that I like. I wanna let you go, but it's like something knows me tight. You might break my heart tonight, but I'm gonna hold it tight. Oh, because yellow, yellow, it hurts like yellow. We tried too many times.
Guys, welcome to the channel. Today is Saturday, March the 30th. This is the last day of this vlog. I just realized I'm jugging out the bed for real, but I'm hungry, so I'm going to the gas station to see if they got some chicken. But I realized that I gave y'all a car tour and stuff, and I told y'all I'm gonna tell y'all about how I get the car. And I never did tell y'all, so so y'all know, well, I just got my truck back because it had been down for like a month or so. Well, it was still drivable, but y'all know how parents is. They go to the extreme. But like, I needed a rod on the front of my truck because my driver's side was shaking real bad. And then I got the part of my brother put it on there. And if you got mud ties, you know that like they gonna wear in the front quicker because my truck back wheel drive, so they wear out even. And in the front is like one thread like this, the other thread like this, so they real uneven, so they were making it shake too. So I got the tires changed after my brother did that. I got them, the front tires put on the front, I mean on the bed, and the back on the front. And so it wasn't not bad like it was at first, but now it drives much way better and like it's not shaking like that. So me and my mama, oh, he's just gonna back out like this for me. So me and my mama had to deliver a cake to Selma, and she rode with me to deliver the cake. So I was sitting in the back with the cake, and I wanted to hold it because I was scared. I'm like, I don't want it to shake the cake apart, you know. So I was holding the cake. Oh, and I don't know if I never told y'all, I let a guy put a bar light on the front of my truck. And after he put the bar light on the truck, when it rained in it, and they were like, he didn't put a certain part on the truck. So it messed up some of my wiring because it rained down in the front and it would get under my dash, and like the radio won't work sometimes, and like the lights on the dashboard flare sometimes, like little minor, so nothing major. But it like it be irritating me so bad. So we was on our way to Selma, and I had been saying I'm gonna get a new car, and I had never even told nobody I wanted a new car. And I don't even know how like the car I got started popping up on my timeline on TikTok. I seen, I was like, dang, that's a nice car. So I clicked to see what it was, and it was a Genesis, and I'm like, ain't no way that's a Genesis looking like that. So I was like, ooh, I like that car, I'm gonna get that car. And so when on the way to Selma, me and my mom on my way to Selma, I was like, I said it in my head, I said, Lord, if it's meant for me to get this car, or if you want me to get a new car, I think it's time for me to get a new car. Just let the radio start blasting. And so, like 2 minutes after, it ain't do it. So I looked up like, okay, you ain't gonna let the radio start blasting? Me and you not on the same page. And I kid you not, my mama hooked my phone to the radio and she was turning it up. And some kind of way, it jumped from my phone to the regular radio, like the radio station. And y'all, when I tell y'all, that radio station was wailing, like, because she couldn't, because sometimes on my radio when you turn it up, it'll turn back down because of like the water getting in there. So when she was turning it up, it was going down, but some kind of way it clicked from my phone back to the regular radio station, and that radio was louder than it was blasting. Like when I say blasting, I mean blasting. That radio station was so loud and blasting, and it scared me so bad, it scared my mama. Why did truck stop? And he like, bro. And so I said, Mom, you won't believe what just happened. And she was like, what? And I told her, and she said, I know you playing, she got goosebumps. So I had said, okay, well, Friday, because that was a Tuesday, I think. No, I can't remember what day that was. It was a Wednesday, because me and her went and met the guy with the cape. And so I was at work, and I was like, okay, well, I'm gonna go get the car next Friday. And so me and her, I was at work this Friday night, because it was one Friday, and I had said I'm gonna go get the car the following Friday. So me and her was, I was at work one for that prior Friday night. And I was like, okay, I'm gonna go get this car tomorrow. Or I wanna go look at it tomorrow. So I was like, Mom, I called her, and I was like, what you doing tomorrow? She said, me and Step going to Tuscaloosa. I said, okay, well, I'm riding with y'all so I can look at the car. So if it's anything I need to do or get or have in order, I can take back Friday when we go, because me and her had already planned to go Friday. Yeah, I just was supposed to go look at the car. I came back home with the car. And when I tell you, it is crazy, because this was the most easiest thing I ever had to get, because I don't have no credit, because like I really never had nothing in my name. And I'm like, dang, the whole time I'm like, dang, gonna let me get this car, cause I ain't even got no credit. I'll work. And then it like, when I got there, I wasn't worried about nothing at all. When I tell y'all, it was the easiest, most simple thing I ever had to do in my life. It hard to get a belt card for me than it was to get this car. And I'm not playing. And I mean, it was so easy. And the guy that did the car, I mean, my salesman, I ended up finding out, like, midway, he was a man of faith. And I'm like, dang, your God led me to this place, because I was telling him, I said, I see you got all your signs. He had, like, little angel paintings, and he had a sign that said ASAP, and he said, always stop and pray. And I was like, okay, well, I said, I feel like I could tell you this story. So I was telling him about it. And he was like, no way. It like his eyes just turned red. He was about to cry. And then he started telling me his story about his daughter, how she was 16 and she died in a car accident. And like, he knew it wasn't nothing but his faith that helped him overcome it. And how people were talking about him saying, ain't no way your daughter died. And like, you know, you going through this, but you not grieving. Like, people grieve differently. And he was like, he did grieve, but he didn't grieve like most of us grieve and let it like just kill our whole life and stuff. And he was like, he know there wasn't a Bible God that let him did that. And he was like, I really do thank God for letting me meet y'all today. And I said, dang, we was just talking about God and y'all. I swear, it been a breeze. And it like, you know how you get a bill? Like, I got this car, and it like, I'm not even thinking about like, I mean, I know I got faithful, but it's not like, dang, like, I mean, and I was wondering why I was working all them days. Like, I had worked 9 days, and I was like, I ain't even got nothing to do. I'm just working these days. And I mean, y'all seen me the other day. I got used the money to get my tag and tinted my two front windows and got my insurance and all this stuff. So yeah, when God wants got something for you and it's his will and you wait on him, because I done had that car since 2018 and it's a 2012, so she done been through it. And y'all, he didn't let me walk out the lot with a 2024. What? But yeah, I'm gonna run in here and give me some chicken and I'll be back.
Okay, y'all, I just got through recording the makeup video for this look. I can't really wear. But yeah, me and Jay leaving home. We leaving home at 3. I'm through now. All I gotta do is put on my clothes. Yeah, all I gotta do is put on my clothes and take some pictures. I don't even know where I'm gonna take pictures at. But I'm gonna go put on my clothes. I'll try to set y'all up so y'all can see me put on my clothes. I don't know. But yeah, I'm about to go put on my clothes. I need to text Jade. Let me text her. Yeah, I see y'all. I look cute though, don't I?
You're cute.
Why are they cute in here?
Missing with those guards. Lord, I should have grown my glasses and look at me. I'm gonna get this finished built.
I wonder what is the state food is. Slice steak, hot dog, chocolate sauce, burger, food.
Well, ladies, how are we doing today?
All right, how are you?
Good, well, thank you. Can I begin you both with a beverage before we look over the menu?
Do y'all do mocktails?
Yeah, I can do mocktails. You open up the book and I can highlight it for you. Right here we have the zero proof. So we have an Indian Rose Garden and a No Paloma as far as the specialty non-alcoholic. If you're looking for something different, then I can talk to my bartender and ever.
I want to try the Indian Rose Garden.
Yes, ma'am.
Look, is it cute?
It's pretty. Like, it's not some of the other ones. Like, I can have her if you want it, like a... like a sugar rim, I can do like a rim on it to like add some, a little something to the top.
Tell to spruce it up for a little bit.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
I can make your raspberry martini.
Absolutely.
Oh my, where did you get these?
They were good at,
you know them?
That's
octopus, man.
I don't know, but they were good that you had at, your birthday thing.
Yeah.
They were good.
That octopus. I ain't never ate it.
Ooh, they should have had some witch bombs on here. They should have had some,
It's just mad.
He need to get out the way. In that kitchen. Papa Dre, we drink with the hottest crowd of vibe is. Could it be worth it? Damn, yeah. Soup.
It tastes like... I'm paying some lemon water.
You did more of a do something.
It's good though. Mm-hmm. Yeah, good.
Thank you.
Absolutely. Enjoy.
Thank you. That look good, Frank.
It do though.
Lord bless your food. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Because I already started drunk.
Ooh. And what I get to eat. Could it be
gas in that
car? And I forgot my poop spray is in my truck.
I'm choking you out.
What made me get it? Because it was the first thing on the
I seen the other lady had it on that TikTok.
Mm-hmm.
Where is it feeling good? Hot?
We're hot. Okay.
Oh, it looks good. I beat up this.
Yeah, you good. All this is one tip.
I'm trying to wait today, bro. Look at this.
Oh, that is so good. Oh, friend, we got all this food.
I know.
Please enjoy.
Thank you.
Good.
Now, what are we just picking all
this? For me, you.
Mm-hmm. For the meat, man, I'm gonna know. It ain't nasty. But I ain't asked. That extra lot.
I'm scared to try, man.
Why? You eat it. But you should know.
I feel like I'm missing something.
You know.
So you're like without the shrimp?
Mm-hmm.
Pull one out of taste without the shrimp. Oh, but it's up in there.
Mm-hmm.
I thought all of them had the whole shrimp in it because I seen the little tail on it.
Mm-hmm. It's like that crunchiness from that shrimp.
It's throwing you out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's what it is. I don't like it. But babe, for $20, I'm gonna swallow all these. Okay.
Okay. I can't even taste it.
Let me smell it. Dude, that's what I know.
I'm talking about this spinach.
You don't like it?
No.
That's why I'm like, what is this? Where is it going? But no, I ain't gonna lie. It ain't even go down my throat. Nope. Off my fork and add my potato. Get out the way. I ain't even going home. But this, I don't think I'm going home.
It good. Look at me talking about you. I ain't even ate none of that chicken yet.
You got the crust on your knee.
Yeah.
How you so good? So my potato is good.
It's sweet.
Well, yeah. Even some filo. I got a piece of mine to go. He did.
It like I'm taking some on it that's going to be out for the day.
What
y'all, I got a special guest.
It's been a minute. Hi, good people. I haven't seen you all this year. Hi.
We just ate at Brick Tops. And it was very good, if I do say. Now, I don't think I had chicken Milanese. And I didn't like that it had some on the sauce was sweet, so that threw me off. But then I had spinach dip, it was good. And I had sushi, some on top of the sushi I didn't like. But other than that, it was good. And I had, what my drink was? I had a mocktail, but it had lemon, lavender, nine something, but it was good though.
8 out of 10.
Yeah, I give my experience an 8 out of 10. And I'ma tell you now, I ain't up in there.
So don't keep looking forward.
Baby, we ain't nowhere to be found.
But we won't know we're gonna be running out there or ducking in there, cause baby.
But we about to try to, my uncle, he got a food truck in Birmingham, so we about to go try and find his food truck since he don't want to answer the
phone. BRB.
Hey y'all. So I know this isn't the capacity you thought you were gonna see me in. But this is it. I'm just getting back home and I realized that I didn't end vlog. So yeah, and I need to finish telling y'all about this cake and sip. So y'all know, like we told y'all, We went to Bricktop in Birmingham, Alabama. The food was good. I give it 'Wife got perfume in it. I should be putting these on my face. Trying to be cheap. But I would rate my food, I don't know. I guess I'll let the rest of the thing. I had an 8 out of 10. Everything was good except whatever that sweet stuff was on my chicken. I had chicken melanaise, whatever it's called. And then I forgot the name of the little mocktail that I had. But it was good. And then we got there in about 6 o'clock. And we went to my uncle's food truck. And we stayed there until after 11 o'clock tonight. I took him on a delivery. He had to deliver some food that he catered. So I took him to drop down. And what else? After the year we came back, then he had to start cooking for the night. So yeah. Insert a picture of my food. Maybe. Cause I'm finna add this outro on her. I shouldn't have put that wig on. But I'm about to, that's why I went ahead and took it off. I was tired of that wig anyway. But I'm finna take this stuff off and go to bed. But yeah, I know the vlog is late. It's technically not late because I upload on Wednesday and Sunday, but I didn't upload Wednesday. Because I hadn't done nothing, so I didn't want to just, you know, upload anything. So, yeah. I just decided to give y'all one long vlog. Ooh, that burn. I need to comb my hair, put some oil in tonight, though. And then y'all only know what I'm talking about. I'm so sleepy. The way I'm acting, you think I've been drinking tonight. I'm just tired. It's past my bedtime. Guess what? I still can't go to bed because I gotta add in everything for today. And it's outro. Oh, I was supposed to be telling y'all about the cake and sip too. So the cake and sip will be August 28th. It's an event where, well, it's not a cake and sip. It's a cake and vibe. I call it a cake and vibe because we won't be doing any sipping. So yeah, it's cake and vibes where we make cakes. And you know, we listen to up-to-date gospel music and, you know, just chill. And I teach you how to decorate a cake. It's like a cake and sip, but we won't be listening to any secular music. And we won't have any alcohol. I'm still gonna have like finger food and all of that. If you go look at my shorts, I posted it on my shorts before, so y'all can kind of like get the picture of how it's gonna be. And I'm gonna post the link for the tickets. So yeah, I didn't even show y'all my outfits today, I don't think. I mean, my outfit. What are my outfits like? I didn't have a pretty different outfits or something today. But yeah, I'm not gonna crawl on this vlog because I don't know nothing to talk about. Since it's late, I hope you guys enjoy it though. But yeah, thank y'all for watching. I hope you enjoy the vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next vlog.